Deux fois deuxième du critérium du Dauphiné, c'est Tejay van Garderen.
I think my best quality as a rider is patience. You know, for the start of my career, now I feel like my biggest strength as a rider is just the experience that I can bring to the group, but also the strength that I have as a rider. I'm a guy who likes to just be a member of the group. I don't like to put myself above. I like it when, you know, we're a member of a group, just to be, you know, a part of something.